The young man is in critical condition after an overnight shooting. Police found the 19-year-old victim on Garden Hill Lane in Winton Hills around midnight. Medics rushed him to the hospital after at least two bullets hit him. There's no word on a suspect right now.